Hi, I'm Angela Godwin with WaterWorld magazine. Joining me today are my guests, Vanessa Lenahan. She is with Southeast Water in Australia. We have Derek Latchett. He's a territory manager with E1 Sewer Systems. And we also have E1 CEO Eric LaCopola joining us. Thank you guys so much for being on the panel today. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
We wanted to talk to you today about a really interesting project that you had at Southeast Water. You had some challenges and things going on there that you needed to solve. Tell us a little bit about that.
So Southeast Water is one of the three water retailers in Melbourne, and the area that we service includes the Mornington Peninsula, which is a very pristine coastline in Victoria. We get a lot of holiday houses down there, and it's quite widely used. So we down there was identified to be about 16,000 septic tanks that were in various states of failure, and there was a need to go in and provide a reticulated sewer system and remove those septic tanks. But when we got the original design done as a conventional gravity system, the total cost of the project came in at $500 million. So obviously it was a very expensive exercise that we were facing. So we decided that we needed to relook at the situation and come up with a much smarter solution.
Yeah, and this is a very, very pristine area. As you said, it's sort of the Hamptons of Australia with a seasonal population too.
Very seasonal. Yeah. So lots of holidaymakers going down for the peak season, and then during winter, a lot less people down there.
Yeah. So Derek, let me ask you, what type of solution did you come up with for this, and why was that the right way to go?
Well, as Vanessa mentioned, the initial proposal for the area was incredibly expensive. You look at the topography and the ground conditions in the Mornington Peninsula. It has undulating terrain, hills and valleys. It's also very coastal, so there's lots of sand and high groundwater. So it's really an application that's very conducive to alternative sewers, primarily pressure sewer solutions, utilizing small diameter pipe that can be horizontally drilled through the terrain, doesn't affect the existing population, much less disruptive to those populations. And because it's a pumped solution and a sealed solution, it keeps all the inflow and infiltration out of the system, which plagues typical sewer systems.
Yeah, excellent. So now that you've been rolling that solution out, what kind of benefits have you been seeing? What sort of changes?
Well, so Southeast Water has been doing low pressure sewer for about 14 years. We started actually with E1 pumps in one of our townships, and we've continued to roll out low pressure sewer throughout our network. And as part of that, we developed an innovative technology called OneBox, which includes some smart algorithms that allow us to control and smooth peak flows out through the network. So in the Mornington Peninsula, we managed to save initially $150 million just by having the OneBox in place and being able to control that network and having the low pressure sewer. We eliminated a number of pump stations from the design, and we weren't having to upgrade the treatment plant like we expected. Because of the way it was delivered, we saved an additional $100 million on that project. So we've now delivered that project for $250 million, which is a significant benefit to our customers.
Yeah, that is a huge difference.
Yeah.
So odor issues, sewer backups, things of that nature are all kind of going away now?
They are, absolutely. As we go through and start to replace those septic tanks, those issues have been removed from the Mornington Peninsula.
Excellent. Eric, I'm going to put you on the spot for a second and talk a little bit about the future of this type of technology, because this was a big project. It was game-changing in a lot of ways.
Yes, great point. I mean, the Mornington Peninsula, being 16,000 units, will be the largest pressure sewer project in the world. And it's really the capstone or the culmination of everything our founders dreamed of in the late 60s to, you know, the thousands of people that have spent time at E1 over the last 45 years. Taking a pressure sewer system this large, it's really the start of larger systems globally. We're in 42 countries now, and we believe the OneBox technology applied with the reliability of the E1 products, it's just a great marriage to now solve problems at a different scale than we've ever done before. Really excited about it.
That sounds great. Well, we wish you guys all the best going forward with the technology and with your project, and thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you.
For Waterworld Magazine, I'm Angela Godwin.